Well, as Rhode Islanders, we all know that we have a unique passion for authentic and traditional family cooking. And now two local food bloggers have whipped up their own cookbook to share some creative and healthy Rhode Island favorites. So here with us today is Jennifer Leal and Lydia Walshin, along with Gail Champa, food editor for the Providence Journal, who featured these two cooks in today's paper, which you brought us a copy, so to speak. thanks so much, ladies, for joining us today.
Thank you.
Tell us about the book a little bit, Lydia and Jennifer.
Well, I'll start. The book is really our love letter to Rhode Island food businesses. What we've done is we've taken products that you can buy in the stores here, or you can buy at the airport if you're a visitor and you're on your way home. Some of our most iconic food products, old line products like Del's Lemonade, and some newer products like Poblano Farms Salsa. And we've used them as ingredients, so not maybe making lemonade from lemonade, but using that lemonade mix as the glaze for a cake or a sauce for potatoes. Things you might not think of that are healthy and creative, family-friendly recipes.
They're really like a hero ingredient within these recipes that are healthy, you were saying, and family-friendly.
That's right. And we do. We want people to, you know, many Rhode Islanders will have this in their home, but even visitors, we want them to take them and cook with them in their everyday meals.
Yeah, we were talking earlier, I was saying, what a great gift to give somebody a cookbook like this, as well as a Dave's coffee syrup or a Del's mix or something.
Right.
Wouldn't
and
you say, isn't that?
It is, it's great. And you know, you can have the choice between the print or electronic because we have ebook as well. So whatever's most convenient.
That's
this
right.
This is the perfect hostess gift to bring somebody. You bring them a basket with a few of the foods, pop the book in, and I can't imagine any Rhode Islander, any homemaker, any guy, anybody who cooks and who wouldn't want this. It's such creative ways to use these ingredients.
And speaking of which, you, all three of you had a chance to kind of cook in your kitchen, Jennifer, right? Gail, tell us a little bit about what you guys made.
These two are amazing. They made donuts, maple donuts with Rhode Island maple
syrup. Why wasn't I invited?
They made pulled pork with Dave's coffee syrup.
Ooh.
It just does not get better than this. A salad
so
with Wright's Farm dressing, and the pizza. The pizza has.
Yeah, talk to us about that.
The pizza has the top this piece de pizza crust, the mayor's own marinara sauce, Narragansett creamery mozzarella, and hot wiener sauce in the meatballs to make them spicy and delicious.
This is really our most Rhode Island recipe in the book, using ingredients in ways that you might not use them, but combining many of the food products with each other. Most of our recipes feature more than one of the products.
And get creative, wouldn't you say, to tell people? If you wanted to take something from here, then you can kind of add it in. But otherwise, you know, your recipes are really great, and you've tried them all, right?
Right. Oh, yeah. And kid tested as well. Kid tested and improved.
Yes.
That's right, because sometimes it is hard to get kids eating, and you want to make sure that they're able to do it. Tell me one of the things that you guys made all together really quick. Maybe a dessert.
Well, we made the pizza all together when Gail and Sandor Bodo, who's such a wonderful photographer, came to cook with us.
Sure.
We made a coffee chipotle pulled chicken roll up
with the smoky coleslaw.
With smoky, spicy coleslaw.
You're making me and all of us very hungry. So we'll have to read that article in today's Pro Show. Thank you so much.
Gail has shared the recipes in the article,
That's
which
great.
Is fabulous.
Thank you so much. And pick it up. We can pick it up, the e-copy at Amazon, or just mention that name of the bookstore.
Brown and Hopkins
Great.
Country Store, which is the most iconic store in Rhode Island, the
Great.
Oldest continuously operating store.
So excellent.
Giving glam.
Thank
Their
you so
icon
much.
Icon and our icons.
Ladies all, thank you so much
thank
for coming
you.
In today.
Thank
and if you.
You
want to get a copy of this book or to read the Projo, just head to our website, WPRI.com, and click on the Roadshow.